name is Gavin. I'm the meteorologist from Lone One.
Hi, my name is Agnes. I'm the meteorologist from Room 11.
We are going to tell you about the weather for the week of October 19th, 2015.
On Monday, the high temperature was 44 degrees. The low was 27 degrees. There was a big frost that killed many garden plants. It was a cloudy and cool day. We still got to play outside at recess. On Tuesday, the high was 60 degrees and the low was 37 degrees. It was a cloudy day. It was much warmer than Monday.
On Wednesday, the high was 62 degrees and the low was 51 degrees. The day was pretty sunny when we left for school, but there was some precipitation during the afternoon after our recess. On Thursday, the high was 79 degrees and the low was 53 degrees. It was a sunny, very warm day. We got to put outside and we got home. Friday, the high was 58 degrees and the low was 36 degrees. It was a cloudy and windy day. We did not have school, but some of us had conferences.
The average for the week was 55 degrees. It is getting colder.
Our prediction for next week is an average of 51 degrees. A windy you might need long sleeves, a jacket, and a sweatshirt.
We have two jokes to share with you. What is a tornado's favorite game? Twister.
What type of cloud is so lazy because it never gets up? Fog.